There, ladies and gentlemen, are the next generation of Vapurer Moth Caterpillars that have been outside our house, well, more or less the last 3 to 4 years. There they are. Very small at the moment, so give them a couple of days and they'll start getting bigger. Yours truly will have to move them down from my door
to this, which they feed on quite well. So keep an eye out for them. And if you got any Vapurer Moth Caterpillars, let us know. Ta-ra!